Hi, Catherine. Hi, Catherine. It's
Good
Claire.
morning, Claire. Good
Good
morning,
morning.
Chef Claire. Well, thank you for visiting with Living the Gourmet. Thank you so much. So you're here to help us with our summertime fun. You have some great ideas for entertaining and making it eye-appealing and delicious. So what do you have for us today?
Well, good morning. I'm so excited to be speaking with you. I have lots of great tips and ideas for summer entertaining. Can you believe we're saying the word entertain again?
And no, it's a whole new world. It's like coming out of a show. It's so wonderful.
It is so wonderful. So let's celebrate that by figuring out what we're going to serve. And when it comes to what I'm going to serve, I think of classics, especially when I'm trying to please a crowd, which hopefully we're getting back to that too. And
I really do. But what do you have in mind? I know when I like to please a crowd, I usually think of what I like to eat because that's what you make the best, right?
You know, that's a really good tip. So you could take what you like to eat and go for whatever those classic dishes are that you like to eat and make them to your own palate. For example, a chicken sandwich. I love a little sweet. I love a little savory. So my grilled chicken sandwich for summer is a Hawaiian grilled chicken sandwich. And it's got grilled pineapple, a little barbecue sauce. So that sweet and savory goes really well with the grilled chicken. Screams summer to me. And I make it even better by topping it with Kerrygold savory cheddar slice. First of all, it's a slice. It makes my life so nice because it's already done for me and that saves time. But the rich and creamy, flavorful texture of the cheese just really rings home for me. So that's why my grilled chicken sandwich is extra special, but also made to some of my favorite flavors.
Oh, that sounds delicious. It sounds like we would enjoy each other's food. I know I am a fan of yours. And how about some meal planning? How, you know, because a lot of us get overwhelmed thinking, oh my God, how do I get all of this done on time? And so do you have some suggestions for that?
Absolutely. Make it easy for yourself. So if I'm serving chicken sandwiches, I know what goes into that. That means I need to grill some chicken. I need to think about how am I going to melt the cheese on top of the chicken. And then I also need to think of all the things that are going to go with the chicken, such as the lettuce and all the toppings. Make it easy for yourself. Put that out on a platter. It's easy for your guests. Also, what am I going to serve with it? I don't want to have a lot of other things that I'm last minute trying to put together. So grilled corn, summertime staple. I zhuzh mine up with a little bit of chili butter and lime and toasted pepita seeds, but I can do most of that in advance. And the last minute, the last thing I do right before I put the corn out and serve it, I melt some chili in Kerrygold's Irish butter with olive oil, which, by the way, won People Magazine's award for their food awards. It's the winner for the butter category for 2021, which is really exciting. And I melt that and paint it on the corn right before I serve it, which gives it just that kind of revival of flavor and heat. So that way I can do things in advance.
Well, it is a delicious butter. There's no doubt about it. And also, you eat with your eyes. So I would like to know your tips for presentation.
For presentation, think of color and think of texture. So if I am serving something that has like one color, like corn, I like to top it with some of the things that I've already got in it, such as chili or the lime wedges is a nice little touch because that's a different color that pops the yellow of the corn. So that's what I'm constantly thinking of, color, texture. I also like to garnish with what's in the dish already. So that way, yes, the lime wedges are lovely, but the chili's already in it because it's in the butter that I've melted. So that way I can just sprinkle that on top.
Oh, that sounds nice. And it does sound nice that we're talking about entertaining and fun things. Doesn't it? I mean, it's just so such a nice feeling.
It really is.
And where can we go to learn more about all the tips that you've given?
Well, KerryGoldUSA.com has all of these recipes, and you'll see that these recipes are really easy. They're something that you can master on your own, and they're twists of classics, so they're definitely going to be crowd pleasers. And of course, using the best product, Kerrygold, the best butter and cheese made.
How about yourself? Do you have a website where people can go to find your wonderful recipes?
You can check me out on, I do have a website. It's my name, Claire Robinson, but you can also check me out on Instagram.
Oh, wonderful.
Claire Robinson.
And that's the deal. And I just can't tell you enough. Thank you for visiting with Living the Gourmet and speaking with you. And I wish you a beautiful, beautiful summer ahead.
Oh, same to you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. It's a pleasure speaking with you. Have a great day.
You too. Bye-bye.
Bye, Claire.